Is that a tainted tree?
Oh, what? Kill it.
Let's go investigate.
It's the damn freaking stuff that Henry was. Henry.
Poor Henry.
You were so young and huge.
Nope. It is actually a jacaranda leaf.
Let's take it home.
Okay, well, my pack's full, so if you want to take it home.
All right, I'm going. I don't have a backpack anymore, because I think I lost it.
Ooh. Hey, we're actually by that one dude's house that sells ale.
Oh, can we buy ale?
Yeah, we got money now. We might be able to afford it.
I'm going to go buy some ale. Ow.
Let's get drunk.
I'm ready. We just conquered two freaking dungeons. I require some ale.
Okay.
I'll make it myself, but I'm too drunk to make it myself.
Yep. You really should have got your cloud boots.
Yeah, I know. I didn't think I would need it because I thought I'd take too much damage and then I'll break them soon enough. So that's fine though.
Mine are actually half broken.
Mine was like three fourths broken. I mean, not three fourths broken. One fourth broken. So, hello.
I demand ale.
I want all your ale.
It costs one argent. Okay, I can afford two.
I'm broke.
Do you not have any argents?
All I have is brown money.
Here. I bought two.
Oh, thank you.
A toast to saving villages.
Aha.
We have saved the... What was that village name again?
Os Illuminati.
We have saved Osos Illuminati.
Yeah.
Toast.
It's not very good to say.
And drink.
Yay!
Oh my goodness, I'm a little bit
drunk. Three cheers for Minecraft. Okay, I got the cheers. Yeah!
Three cheers for Minecraft. Apparently I've already drank some cider before. So they sell hard cider, actually.
Can I drop something in your chest? I can't drop something. Here, take. You can take this. You can take a clock. How about a clock? You can have a clock. Some clay. Oh,
they apparently don't buy stuff. It's just like, no. I don't want it. Keep your junk. Don't shove your junk in my face.
Well, I'm shoving a bunch of junk in her face. Take all my junk. Damn it. Take all it. You can have I'm broken bow. She's all happy now. Yeah, take my junk. Get out of here.
She's happy. She has your junk.
Yeah, there you go. She has all my junk. Like,
Let's see here. So we've explored the Mushroom Island.
Which
one? I say we finish up exploring the... What would that be? The southwest corner of the map?
Southwest.
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 West. Up. It's like Savannah stuff.
I remember one saying with the north, south, east, and west one was like, don't eat soggy waffles. I think that was the one. I believe that's how I remembered it.
I got a mango.
A mango? What a mango.
Mango.
I want to put some chili on that and eat it. Some mangoes.
Mango chili. You know what's my favorite spice combination?
What is it?
Habanero sauce with honey. Delicious.
I have never tried that. I probably will try it in the future.
Have you ever been to what was it? B-Dubs?
I have no idea what B-Dubs is.
It's Buffalo Wild Wings.
Oh no, I've never been there.
Yeah. Okay. So they have like a varied amount of sauces, and one of them is It's not even the top tier of it, and it's honey habanero.
Honey habanero. I will try that when I get there. Oh, when I eventually go there.
Oh, there's another village. It's got another dungeon.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. Do you have some food? I'm running out of food.
Yeah, I got food.
Food.
I got persimmons.
You should have got some cheeseburgers. That's what you should have done.
Yeah, I already ate mine.
Oh, I didn't eat.
I'm right here. Look on the map.
Hello.
I'm here.
I just see a tank.
I'm here. I'm here.
I'm going as fast as I can, okay?
Here you go. You want the persimmons?
Yeah,
here's the persimmons.
Persimmons. Thank you, persimmon, for me.
I'm going to save the mango, because I don't know if Kane has grown mangoes yet.
I've not seen mangoes. I would have probably remembered.
All right. What is your village?
Before we save you.
Yes, we should know who we're saving.
Exactly.
Istron? Too
Istron
strong.
Istron to Hesfato. I don't know. Basito.
We need to find the merchant.
They have children. They have
They have children. Think of the children.
Yes, think of the children. They have youth too. Teenagers.
Head of Eastron to Hephaestito.
Where do you see that at? Is it the guy with the robe?
Yeah. Yeah, just right click him.
Ooh. Eastron. I'll say you're Eastron. You're Eastron. That's what the name is.
Eastron. Too strong. Okay, this is village too strong.
Too strong.
Too strong.
There we go.
Okay. Should we take the last one or should we save it for someone else?
We could do it. I don't know. They have youths.
Yeah, they have youths. Okay. Well, this will be our last one.
It's our last dungeon.
Last one. I'm done last with saving one. People. Last one.
I gotta break.
No, stop it, wait, stupid spider.
What are these things?
Ooh, kill that. They repopulate really fast.
That doesn't sound good at all.
Yeah. Wait. Buttons. Is your armor okay?
My armor?
Yeah.
It's glowing, yes.
Okay.
Wait, was it broken?
It looks like it's missing your pants or something.
Oh. Pants off, pants on.
Okay. It's just weird for me.
It's a downstairs. I'm gonna go explore downstairs real quick.
Interesting. There's actually a downstairs.
Really weird. What is the thing throwing outside? The wither one.
Nope. Yeah, it seems like for the most part, these dungeons just have crap until you get to the top and then you get some diamonds.
All right, let's just get rid of the stuff. Let me get rid of the spawners and then we'll get to the last two places.
Get out of my way.
Oh, sorry. Got in my way.
Get out of my way. All the flashing.
So much fire. It's a little time.
We got some more wool. I'm full on string, so I'm gonna leave it.
I have a bunch of string as well. Oh god, infestation!
Go after the spawners! There's so many spiders!
Well, blue spider. Thank god they don't have poison.
Apparently, they give slowness and weakness, though.
So. I'll take that over poison. Oh god.
Oh! I fell down.
Well, then I'll wait for you.
All right, so take out that one. I'll take out the one above. Oh. We'll do this quick.
All right. You just got bullied around.
All right, you take out that one. I'll take out this one. And then you skip and then go to the next one.
All right.
Oh, zombies, eh? I can take care of that.
I just hear a bunch of sizzling all over the damn place.
Sizzling of my mace.
Ow!
I'm using zombie mace.
Onward to the next one. Hello.
Yeah, just be wary of the floor, which is gonna have the the major chest.
Yeah,
get out of the way.
I think the next one be the next floor. There's a little right behind. Yeah. God, these body parts, man. They clutter the place.
Get out of here. Got it.
Goddamn body. Oh god! Oh,
that was that one.
That was. Okay, I'm gonna.
Okay, get him the diamonds and stuff before he blows it up.
It's gone. It's gone. He blew it up already.
Oh. You son of a jerk! Let's switch over to this.
Damn it.
My greatsword just does too much damage to care for about damage reduction or whatever. Oh, no, I fell.
I got him.
Yeah.
Oh, got him.
Grab the stuff.
I grabbed it. I'm going. Damn it, zombie. Oh, he pulled me downstairs.
Just had pants. Jump!
Oh, god. I forgot. I can't jump. Run!
Run, DB, run!
Oh, can I jump from here? I believe! Aha! I believe, and it worked.
Yeah. How much damage did that do to you?
That did about half my hearts.
Ooh, I want to do something. So there's redwood trees over here, right?
Yes.
Let's jump up. Jump. Okay, yeah. Yay, we saved the village. Yay.
Women and children. Yay.
Okay. Now I'm going to chop down a tree.
Yeah, murder all their trees.
Do. So this is an ignimite axe, by the way.
This might be bad. Because... Okay, I'm just gonna. Holy crap! Well, I'm gonna take some of these.
Oh, watch out!
You evil dog.
Oh. Poor puppy.
I'm sorry.
Amber. It sounds so terrible. And this would be Redwood. So some of this is what I actually go and try to get when burning for charcoal, because there's so much of it.
Jesus. We should just grow one redwood tree, and I want to build it. I want to build a tree house.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the other you know that massive tree that's nearby us?
Yeah.
That's a version of redwood.
Damn.
I kind of want to grow one of those at some point, but probably not. I don't know.
Is it all hollowed out usually, or do you have to hollow it out yourself?
Yeah, you have to hollow it out yourself.
All right. Whose grave is this?
It's... Oh. I can't read it. Lad,
I'm sorry.
Dad?
Lad. Lad. It means Nad. I don't know. Nad.
It's hard to see because my armor covers it up.
Oh, hello, skeleton with a sword. Okay.
Yeah, it looks like doesn't seem much over here.
I see an Enderman.
We're not on the map anymore.
Oh god. This is an Enderman.
We have gone off the map.
I end up bad north.
Enderman die.
Oh, I just see him just teleport to me and just disappear. A little scary.
I set him on fire. That drives him nuts.
Thank god we have fire. Fire is the best.
It's hilarious too, but they run away, which is the sucky thing.
Mm. You can't loot them.
Yep. Mountain looks suspicious.
Ow! Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, just spiders. Frostbite spiders.
This is why cloud boots are awesome.
So you can avoid people and stuff.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, they're
Reavers.
They're like snow cinders.
Yeah.
You. Enterpede.
And they drop ice and some kind of, let's see, what can I get rid of?
It's packed ice? No, it's not packed ice.
Let's get rid of this redstone. That's ice. I don't want it. Frost bolt charge.
Ooh, ice drop something. Okay. Like a...
Ooh. What is it?
It's an ice shard. can I make something out of it? Like throw some ice spears?
I don't know. We could look it up. Just throw those down. Is that normal ice? I don't know. Okay, let's go check and see what's over this way.
Alright.
Onward to adventure!
Yes, 3 dungeons under our belt.
You die.
Yeah. They are OP.
Manacore! Don't touch me! Oh, it touched me! I got touched by a manacore.
It is flying. Okay, there we go. It's dead now. Oh my god, the sakura trees!
Where? Oh, sakura trees!
Sakura trees. They're so tranquil.
They're just growing over there. They don't care. They grow where they want.
They are they are their own person.
Up. I want to see if there's anything over here worth exploring.
Alright. Oh, there's sand here. And that means sand has quicksand, and I'm not ready for quicksand. Especially me slow as crap. It's gonna be even...
You can just fall in the quicksand.
I
think we were being stalked by Endermen.
Oh, it's Enderman. It's okay, Enderman. You want to be us. We know.
I'm staring at you, Enderman.
Hey, Manticore. Now with my time! Don't touch me. I said don't touch me.
Okay. Well, I have pissed off an Enderman.
Oh. Poor Enderman.
Come here, Enderman. Take that. Oh.
Do we need potatoes?
Not really. I think we were already growing some farms or whatnot. Eh.
Alright. Just checking, you know, for the group.
Yep. For the group. It's funny, there's limestone in this mod, but I don't remember using it all that much.
We used it like once in the beginning. That's about it. Holy crap, Makas, what's up? You guys are awesome.
There is a guard tower over here.
What is a guard tower?
It's a millionaire structure or whatever. Off this way. See me?
Yeah, I see you. Oh, come on. Come on.
Yeah. Hoot! Hoocha! Hoocha! Boing, boing, boing.
I don't see no guard tower. Oh, there it is. I now see it.
It's guarded by Xenos. Hello, Xenos. He will buy Malzaville wine and bread.
Do I have bread? No, I do not. I do not have bread at all. That kind of sucks.
You know, you pick quite the weird place to live here, Xenos.
I think we must be living with the Maka. You know, absorb their habitats.
Just one with the Maka.
One with the Maka, yes.
One with the Maka Maka, one with the
Hello.
Maka.
Oh, man, you are a handsome lad, you are. He looks like the dude off of the Old Spice commercials. he stopped doing it and came over here to live his own life.
Yeah.
You are... Oh, what?
He's so manly that he just lives in the desert and he can live off the land.
Yes. When a Maka comes over here and tries to challenge him, he punches him in the face. Oh, he's like training with us. You mean us? There's only one.
Xenos, the other Chuck Norris.
Yes.
Okay.
He's also a inhabitant of the Spin. So if you guys do not know.
Is he? Is he a part of the cult?
Yes. Our cult is wide range of people. I'm trying to get Chuck Norris Jr. on our side, but you know he's Chuck Norris.
I think he is his own cult.
Yeah. The day that I fear is not the Zorro clan, it's the Chuck Norris clan. And I mean Chuck Norris, I just mean Chuck Norris.
Everyone fears the Chuck Norris clan.
Yes.
Oh, this is an iron bark tree. Is that... That looks like a tainted forest.
Tainted forest? Oh, I see a little bit of purple.
Whoosh. I love the whole jumping from treetop to treetop.
I will reach it. I will go as fast as I can. Ow! What was that? Okay, I just got poisoned out of nowhere.
I fell. Ow! Ow!
What? You got poisoned too, right?
Yeah.
Wait, I'll continue getting poisoned.
Poison ivy. Poison ivy. Watch the ground.
Oh.
Yeah, that definitely looks like a tainted forest.
Poison ivy, you.
That might not be good.
Exploring it anyway.
Yeah. What? You? Yeah. Dark leaves, biomes aplenty. Oh, ow. Stupid cave spider? Okay, let's see what biome this is called. Oh, did I get pushed? Oh,
no, I didn't.
The ominous woods. Ooh!
God, this is so creepy.
You can't even see down there.
Yeah.
Guess what, DB? DB.
I'm not.
Geronimo!
Is there water down there?
No.
Okay, I can see you, and it looks like you're a ghost.
There is water right where I'm at.
Are you sure?
It's purple.
Never mind. Let's say I'm trusting you here.
There's water down here as well, but I don't think it's safe.
Alright, you were just like really... Oh, this is purple as well. It's bad water? No, it's good water, actually. It's just naturally purple. Yeah.
Okay, I mean, if you wanna jump in it...
Oh, I'm not gonna go in, because you know why? Because purple usually is good and bad at the same time.
I'm trying to figure out how to jump out of this.
Can I parkour out?
Yeah. But I don't think there's any ledge that is low enough.
Jump up and stick your blade in the wall. Use it as the stand.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah. Nope. Oh, no.
Didn't work.
Didn't work.
Wait, can we make those claws, those climbing ones?
No, we can't. They're only from dungeons, which kind of sucks because like all
the... Ninja claw, steel claw, bear claw.
The spike gloves are the ones that are, what do you call it? You climb on walls and such. Which I find awesome, but the problem is it's all in Chocolate Quest, and all the Chocolate Quest places that we've been to have already been looted.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming up. Pick on dirt, because I don't care. Oh!
That's water.
Perfect! Hey, that's actually a good way for you to get down.
Damn it.
Whoop!
It looks like ghosts. Yeah, it's very scary. It's like playing Slenderman.
Where were they?
It's a ghost right there. Look at that ghost. It's a ghost. Like ghosts or an Enderman?
Yeah, they're Enderman.
Oh.
I think I pissed one off.
I think you did. He just teleported away. I mean, it sounds mad.
He's raving mad.
Oh god, I don't like.
Hey, spider! Oh, look at that! You little cute spider. Oh, isn't he adorable? Oh,
it's a spider.
This is a little innocent spider.
Must kill the infestation. So you're on their side or my side?
Only cute spiders.
There are no spiders. All spiders kill. Spider-Man, for example, yeah. You know? Little adorable spider. You know, crawl down, bite him in the...
What?
Yeah.
Oh, what is this over here?
Oh god, I'm gonna die again.
This place is, like, so bright and cheery in comparison. The temperate rainforest.
Do you have any more food on you, since I have to, like, run it?
Okay, well, there's a thing there.
That doesn't seem good at all.
Let's not go that way.
I think we should mark it, though. Why not? Is it already looted?
No, I don't think that's a dungeon.
What is that?
Let's go the other way.
Yeah, I don't want to mess with that.
That's probably... Yeah, I wouldn't want to mess with it unless we got the group. Make note.
We'll make note of that. It's very... That looks kind of cool.
Yeah.
But, cool stuff equals death a lot of the time.
Yeah.
It's just wild crap.
Okay, well, you know, I think that's been enough adventuring. We've explored pretty much most of the southern half of this isle. We haven't really found any, like, interesting dungeons.
Son of a bitch!
What?
Poison ivy.
Ow.
It was great.
What? Chuck was killed by the Ender Dragon using magic.
You gotta die.
It's okay, it's just poison.
Oh, yeah, okay, poison.
Wait, actually, I'm gonna take you to a waypoint that I found because it's awesome. Teleport.
No.
Then I'm gonna yank you over to me. Don't worry, I'm just using magic.
Oh, no, mystical magic.
I did it wrong.
Oh, well. Mystical magic is gone now. It's in the Chuck Norris.
Okay, teleport you to me. Bam.
Oh.
Okay, read what this grave is.
I'm right-clicking it. Is it not working yet? Am I still lagging?
Maybe.
Oh, I see.
I don't know.
Notch was brutally murdered by a hero, Brian. What the... What?
So I guess in this world, Notch died to Herobrine.
Oh my god.
Well, hopefully we don't see him. I mean, we have enough issues with Melvacor. Could you imagine if, like, Herobrine showed up?
Oh no, that would be horrible.
Yeah, that's... I don't know. Maybe we shouldn't tempt fate.
I've already seen Herobrine in action once, and I don't want to see him action again.
Okay, well, let's see. I'm just gonna drop... you. Okay, well, guys, that has been Medieval Master. I think we're going to go ahead and call it here because we've adventured a lot. We've killed 3 dungeons, little crap dungeons, at least.
And saved 2 villages, yes.
2 villages are saved, thanks to the heroic efforts of Zeshin and DB.
Yes.
Got yeah. Wee!
We are the best around. They're going to break it down.
Well, join us next time when we do some more Medieval Mastery! I don't know what we're gonna do next, but we'll do something! If you have any suggestions, leave them in the comment section below. So, see y'all next time! Take care, goodbye!
Bye-bye!